did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them. In the garage. I don't know if Zako even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Thank you.
Over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice? Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Let's get you to bed.
Don't worry. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. To find a place where they could be safe. They encountered great dangers along the way. But they wanted so badly to be free that they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
Reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Still snowing.
We have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
First time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.